Chicago is pressing again. This is Roosevelt all the way along the blue line and gets the puck in deep. Bodies fly in there. That was a chance to clear, and the Red Wings take advantage.
You remember my checklist when I said the physicality was equal? Well, erased the side of Chicago and loaded up on Detroit. What a hit by Ericsson on Bickell. And he had trouble getting to his feet on two occasions.